tremendous aircraft. The segment is a flight over China. He was flying with a limited endurance, matching points. He landed back at Hong Kong, Taipei, Airport, and his engine cut just as he landed, just run out of fuel. The morning, once amazing is the longevity of the Spitfire family of aircraft, because we were well into not just the Cold War, but of course the second stage of development of jet aircraft at this time. Very much so. In fact, the 19s, without flying, they could climb higher than the most mature, the second World War. But I think it would be hard to get up again. I did get to go on the story because we had